Another cool cover for not being. because he doesn't have any superpowers. It's so cool. Anyways, this is my last Batman comic to show you guys. And this was my second comic, I believe, I ever got. I got, it was the same day that I got my first one. But I think the one that I'm going to tell you is my first one is because I saw it and I was like, ooh, that's the first one I wanted, because I was going to a Comic-Con and I was going to get it signed. But this one is a Batman and Robin. She is the Absence. And I got this one as well because I was going to my first ever Comic-Con. And the guy was there. And he signed it. So it is signed by, I can't really see. He was in like a red Sharpie. I think it was the writer. Is it the writer or the artist? It might have been the artist, actually. I think it was the artist that did this. That did this. I don't think it was just the cover. I think it was the whole comic. But yeah. I gotta take it out. It's, yeah. Next up is a Birds of Prey. Now this one is actually a hollow cover. Because she's in the, like, the little pool that she jumps out of. A little box, some of my favorite things. So I got a second. Johnston.